playmaker. Take the ball, she'll see you later.
I'm on a dream like, team like, living like one of the boys.
She got it going, going, she got it going.
Hey guys, welcome back to season 16 of The Pimp Pitch. This is our final episode, but join us next week for the end of the year wrap up. Today is May 25th, 2023, and please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's lunch is pizza slices. Happy early birthday to Sophia.
Our boy Russ.
On May 29th. We have no school on Monday and Friday. The 8th grade dance is on Friday, June 2nd. Remember, this dance is only for the 8th grade.
So, Zach didn't show up, so we had a total rebrand. So now it's the Will I Am show, and Zach is no more. Now, welcome to the Will I Am show. Let's give a round of applause. No, wait, she isn't here. She didn't show up either. On Friday, P-Town Baseball won against Deptford 17-3. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 70. Yesterday, I was reading on a book on helium and I couldn't put it down. Where do astronauts party? At a space bar. But I didn't think about that. What do you call an overpriced piece of paper? Art. What can run but cannot walk? Sixth graders. Why do aliens always spill their tea? Because they have flying saucers. What did the tectonic plate say to the other? My fault. Now, thanks for our sponsor for today, Unicorn Energy by Dime Corporations.
What's up, everyone? I'm here to tell you all about Unicorn Energy by Dime Corporation. It has zero caffeine, and believe me when I tell you, it will have you flying everywhere, bro. In school, on the go, in the city, wherever you need, whatever you need to be doing, Unicorn Energy is the way to go. Let my boy Cole talk to you about it.
I'll be sipping this in class every day. Uh-huh. I'm the Unicorn Energy plug at lunch.
Ask Mr. Smith, bro. I can't.
Ask Mr. Smith. This, I'm about to go take a test next period. I'm just going to chug one of these straight down, 100 on my test.
See, she hasn't taken the Unicorn Energy.
She hasn't taken it.
She's not ready.
She's not ready. Come take a sip of this.
Exactly. You need some of this in your life to get a chug.
Get a chug. On test.
Go buy all Unicorn Energy at your local supermarket.
Hey, how's it going, guy? Yo, I was at GNC yesterday. I was like, yo, let me cop this, bro. I cop this. I can fly now. Like, what? And my heart's not beating, like, from, like, a normal energy gym and stuff. I'm chilling with it. It's made out of Unicorn Energy. Like, what is that? I'd be flying in the stars.
God, guys, Unicorn Energy. You should definitely buy it. Caffeine free, and it is Unicorn Energy. Way better than Prime and any other energy drink, you see. So, I would rather drink this than any other energy drink. And, yes, I feel like I'm in space after I drink this. I see all the colors that have not been discovered yet. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
So the first one. Wait, the second one.
First one is you, second one is her.
This is the first one.
The first one's Lexi, the second one is.
Yep. So yeah, you're gonna guess.
Alright, you're gonna.
Yeah, you're gonna guess if it's Lexi or Miss Tucci laughter, okay? Alright, ready? Oh, that was it. That was two.
Do it again. I'm gonna say Mrs. Tucci.
No, which one was his Tucci and which one was Lexi?
Oh, come on. Do it again. I sounded alike.
Ready?
That's okay, that's the first one.
Wait. The second one.
The first one is Lexi, the second one, Miss Tucci, Mrs. Tucci.
They were both the same.
I knew that. I knew that.
Yeah, this was actually Lexi. That was actually Lexi.
It's not Mrs. Tucci.
This one's Lexi.
Are you or not?
On this segment, you're going to be guessing which one is Lexi and which one is Miss Tucci.
Alright,
ready?
Yeah. That is Miss Tucci.
That's Lexi. You're gonna guess which one is Miss Tucci and which one is Miss Lexi. I mean Lexi. Okay, ready?
I got this. I'm on point for you. Second one is Miss Tucci. Miss Tucci, and then the first one, Lexi.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Hey guys, today we're going to be doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge
with Pickles. As you all know, the Chubby Bunny Challenge is played with marshmallows, but today we're playing with Pickles.
So we're going to see how many Pickles we can put into our mouth. Let's start it.
Okay, so also the Chubby Bunny Challenge, you have to say Chubby Bunny when you put it in your mouth.
So. Going first.
Round one.
Rock or scissors.
I'm going first. Round one.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Next round. Chubby Bunny. Oh. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
No?
What?
Do two at a time.
Okay. Round three special. We're going two now. Chubby Bunny.
Why three?
Chubby Bunny.
Four pickles.
Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny.
So obviously I won because I spit them out after Lexi.
No, she put them many in her mouth though.
Ew!
Okay, you suck.
I don't know. I think
I need more. Just it. Okay. Right, this is teacher spotlight goes to Mr. Hair.
The teacher spotlight.
Remember.
This week's teacher spotlight goes to Mr. Hair. We interviewed some students and staff members to see what they had to say about him. Here they are.
Sound check. That's on top.
Oh my god! My shoelaces!
Don't worry, guys, I got it.
She's busy holding her lollipop.
That's true.
And I don't know what Zach's doing.
To pee.
Hey,
uh-oh. No, wait, it's back. Go.
I'm trying to ask a question.
Yeah.
Go to the bathroom.
They need to know my funniest moment. Can you give me a funny moment?
No.
Oh, every time that I'm in the bathroom, he comes in the bathroom and grabs me. Not like that, but like, he brings me back to class. I'm just trying to chill, man.
You got chased to steal something?
No, I didn't actually steal it. Shut up.
What? In school?
This week's teacher spotlight is Miss Walker and Miss Tucci. Without them, the pitch wouldn't have been a thing. To show how we really appreciate them, we asked some past cast members what they think, and this is what we got.
I don't like Mr. General. I'm just straight up. Sorry, Mr. Tucci. You're not cool. But I love Miss Walker. Miss Walker is the best. She's amazing. It was so sweet. She helped with all my stuff. She made sure we were paying attention when Miss Tucci went crazy. She calmed her down. And yeah.
Like, I was on the pitch, and like, Miss Tucci, she's really funny in there. And Miss Walker, they're like such a big help. So, like, me as a season 2 cast member, it was just so fun. I was having fun.
Honestly, Miss Tucci's the best teacher because I remember when I was failing all my classes, and she took me in her arms, and she let me eat my mozzarella sticks in her classroom and helped me on my Spanish work. But she's such a fun teacher, and I'm really going to miss her, and I hope she goes to the high school, but she's probably not going to.
She might.
Oh, she is? Never mind. I hope she's going to the high school. But I appreciate the time and work she puts in our classroom and how she deals with 8th period, because I know we have a lot of talkers. I am maybe one of them, but I just have a lot to say. Okay. And Miss Walker has been with me ever since 6th grade when I used to do the little Google Meets and I would honestly skip my classes. And she sent me a little email asking me if I would go to the classes and I'd be like, I'm sick. Love you, Miss Walker. Love you, Miss Tucci. I love you.
We love you.
We love Miss Tucci and Miss Walker. We love them.
They just are so creative and funny and they help us with our ideas in the pitch. They're just so cool, and Miss Tucci is just the best at making ideas and just like helping us, like, and like helping our dreams come to life.
This is season 16's last episode of Pimp Pitch. I hope you all have enjoyed this season's cast. Anyway, there are upcoming trips and dances. The nearest dance on the 2nd of June and a trip to Hershey Park on the 5th. 8th graders only for both of these trips. The 7th graders have a trip on the 6th to Philadelphia, and the 6th graders have a trip to medieval times. For all chorus and band students, we have a trip on the 9th. We all loved making these episodes for you and hope that you enjoy your 4-day weekend. Bye.